police had their guns drawn in this vacant house off Anderson Road, where there were some gunshots fired earlier, and Bethany, the presumed to be Bethany, the lady that was missing, came out. She was injured, and she's been rushed to the hospital. And apparently, the suspect is still in the house, and they're in the midst of a standoff. That's what's going on right now.
Sister Beckman, I ain't worried about nothing no more.